Hey guys, it's GirlPunk12 and I'm going to show you how to make a bow. And these are some of the runes that I have, but right now I'm just going to use this one right here. And what you need is just the ribbon and a bobby pin. I chose this bobby pin because it kind of mixes in with this, with the ribbon. So what you need is to make a knot in the center of it. Like that. It's just in the middle. So just make it tight. Just a little. Okay, and then just make a bow. Kind of, oh, come on, weird. But then. Sometimes when the bow, it goes like this. If you have like a ribbon that's not double-sided, like this one isn't, so one side is cheetah and the other side isn't, it's just brown. So in that case, you will have to like twist it a bit in the back, also right here. Just make it tight and ta-da, there you go. A little bow. And for that, you get the, there you go, you get the bobby pin, and to put on your hair, you just get it from right here, and you put it in the middle. It's better if you put it in the middle. I know that there's going to be like a little space right here, but if you put it all the way there, like if you put it all the way, the bum wiggles, and it looks like a really big bump on your head. But it's better if you put it from right here in the center, or the bottom, right here, or the top, whatever. Like that, and then you have it. And sometimes also you could put it in the bottom, but right here, at the top. And there you go, a bow. It's quick and easy. So if you guys have any suggestions, tips, requests, or questions, message me. So there you go. Bye.